Hello everyone, welcome back to Farming Simulator 22. Today we're back on Deerfield, Wisconsin. Doing some carting for Steve here. He's running the combine today. Tom couldn't join us, but hopefully you'll be back soon. Got some of Steve's mods to show you guys. We're going to run this over to another farm. The 4955 here at the KILBROS Wagons. Trying to keep up with Steve there. Got some of Steve's hay racks to show you guys. So far the 4955 is pulling the wagons okay. Got some new Parker wagons, but have to do them on single player another time. The steering isn't cooperating on multiplayer. They work fine on single player. I tried them out. But these are by Rooster Mods. He's got them all for all platforms now. Should be on the mod hub. We'll show them off another time when I'm hosting or doing single player. We can make it up this grade with the. I'd have to shift down one. Definitely making it work. Definitely made it work there. Can hear it when it shifts there. If I can down the road. Got an auger bin set up over at the farm up here. The home farm we got. I believe we got wheat. No, actually soybeans. Only take one crop type at a time. So hopefully this Westfield auger will work for us. See if it's going into the. Doesn't look like it's going into the bins though. Have to move that a little bit. It was set up better. Some of these bins you gotta open up the top. There we go. Nope. I We got that open. There we go. Westfield auger is part of the agri pack. That would be simple setup. See how many bushels are in this one. Put a little over 422,000 liters in there. I will leave that running. I'm sure Steve's full by now, waiting over there. Looks like he got close to the end here. We'll start unloading him, then probably go do some baling. $49.55 is working, just holding these empty wagons. Oh, we're out to start up the combine. Steve's off somewhere. There we go. Well, we'll go do some baling now. Alright, we'll do some baling at the 4840 here. John Deere throw baler. Actually, Steve's throw rack. We'll see how that works. He's gonna do some baling here too. These windrows aren't too big. Usually the John Deere can handle it. See, this is just a little bit shorter, the other version of the throw rack. Looks like it's throwing them all the way back there on this one, so see which tractor Steve has there too. I let him choose what he wanted for baling. He actually tethered and raked all this for me after I mowed it. Be tricky. I can see a cow up there in the pasture from the home farm there. Of course, you got your deer out here too. He's also the one that made the, or converted the John Deere 16A forage wagons. The credit goes to some other people too. Looks like we lost one. Good thing we didn't lose another. Let's go back out here and turn around, I think. A couple bales down. This is nice and fit more bales in there. Done a good job on these. Oh, lost one. Ah. Right over the side. Oh, he did too. Oh, I think we'll pick up a couple bales here. Few. See who's closer. But I got more room. thing I'm not playing basketball. He says he can't pick them up. Well, might have to just leave these. There, we got one in. I'll pick this one up and move on. There, it's good enough for now. The deer will have something to eat. Pick up some stragglers here. Well, oh, tension belts. Let's see if. Oh, there we go. Well, got one. Sure, now it goes out of the way. Nope. Wrong one. We'll run over and do a little more combining. All right, we're gonna finish unloading here. Steve's gonna cart for me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and the new mods again. I know he can't hear me, but thanks, Steve, for coming on. But thanks, everyone, and we will see you next time.